The Taj Mahal was built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, reign 1628-58, to immortalize his wife Mumtaz Mahal. She died in childbirth in 1631, after having been the emperor's inseparable companion since their marriage in 1612. The plans for the complex have been attributed to various architects of the period, though the chief architect was probably Ostad Ahmad Lahouri, an Indian of Persian descent. The five principal elements of the complex, main gateway, garden, mosque, Jawab, and mausoleum, including its four minarets, were designed as a unified entity according to the tenets of Mughal building practice, which allowed no subsequent addition or alteration. Building commenced about 1632. More than 20,000 workers were employed from India, Persia, the Ottoman Empire, and Europe to complete the mausoleum itself by about 1638-39. The adjunct buildings were finished by 1643, and decoration work continued until at least 1647. In total, construction of the 42-acre, 17-hectare complex spanned 22 years. A tradition relates that Shah Jahan originally intended to build another mausoleum across the river to house his own remains. That structure was to have been constructed of black marble, and it was to have been connected by a bridge to the Taj Mahal. He was deposed in 1658 by his son Aurangzeb, however, and was imprisoned for the rest of his life in Agra Fort. The Taj Mahal does not only dazzles from outside, it also looks fabulous from inside. The majestic view of the mosque at the main gateway enthralls the visitors. The visitors can also have the glimpses of the guest house by its sides and in the middle the main mausoleum having four minarets at each corner draws attention. The interiors of Taj Mahal are equally beautiful and stunning. In other words, it can be said that the exquisitely designed and carved interiors add to the glory of the entire structure. The octagonal interior hall is 58 feet in diameter and 80 h in height. The marble structure, which is a symmetrical building constructed on the square platform, has a curved doorway and is known as Iwan, consisting its basic elements in Persian. The building has a large dome at the top along with a finial and intricate calligraphy ornamented the structure. Each angle of the tomb has a semi-octagonal curved alcove of same size. Attached minarets erecting from the platform set boundaries for the porticos, on both the sides. It is in the main chamber where the false coffer of Mumtaz Mahal and Shah Jahan are situated, but their actual graves are set much below than the false cenotaphs. The cenotaphs of Mumtaz Mahal and Shah Jahan in the central chamber are surrounded by marble screens called Jajari, which are intricately designed to transmit light in the chamber. It is a remarkable feature that enhances the beauty of Taj Mahal.